run away from all of this, but I can't cause it's all I miss. It's a way to get it off my chest. I swear.
Power moves, don't move like them cowards do. Power moves, I swear I try to tell them.
Lose my shit, where's the beat so I can snap? I'm clapping back on this track with no way around the facts. I attack, no turning back. Mumble rappers are a snap, and I smack the wackest hat. Yeah.
What is good, YouTube? It's your boy
Blackout
and Brandon Lynn.
Ooh,
oh, switch it up on ya!
That was pretty tricky. He freaked me out. I was like, whoa, was that him? Who are you? What'd you do with Lynn?
Oh, man. We just had to mess with you a little bit.
Yeah. Messing around, man. Get your heart going.
Get your heart rate up. Do some workouts to our,
be on the
our reaction
flex,
videos.
So
you know,
next tomorrow.
Anyway,
after Friday, no.
Dax just dropped this.
Dax, I've been that, bro.
And our Death in My Pocket video, you might have seen us pause for a second. This is what he was showing me.
Oh yeah.
So I knew we had to get to it right away.
Yep. How many views on this mofo?
Already a 250,000, and that was like 15 minutes ago, I feel like, the notification
literally,
came through.
Literally.
So, we're going to jump right into this one. We're going to get it done. We're going to get it posted. Anyways, Dax and Emiway.
Dax!
I've
Dax!
Been there.
Dax!
Official video.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
It's Dax!
Hey, I'm excited about this.
My name is Dax.
I've noticed like a theme to his beat.
Yeah.
Like it has always has that
the
same kind of sound in the beginning.
That tone?
Yeah.
Okay.
You ready? I crossed seas to check the temperature. Found myself in India, Hollywood to Bollywood with bars from Nigeria. Pause. Inspected the criteria. Realized the foreign ties are great if not superior. I've been that. Fuck that shit. Dax is going global.
Ooh.
I ain't never been the type to say I told you, but I told you that I told you.
Going global.
Okay, so
he's
he
everywhere.
Said I went from Hollywood to Bollywood.
Yep.
With bars from Nigeria.
Yep.
And he's like, I'm not the type to say I told you so, but I told you so.
Yep. Hey. He said he was gonna do it. He did it.
Yep.
Hey.
What's up, Crypt? No.
Hey.
I would graduate from local and evolve into a CEO, millionaire mogul. Took time. Cross T's, dotted I's, realized, recognized, real guys. Stop wasting time.
Woo.
Took a flight overseas, got to work and started building foreign ties. Yeah, nigga, I've been
Ooh.
There. Studious at best, I wasn't first inside my class, but I was first to get ahead. Told my
Whoa.
Teacher I was dropping out of math, cause I didn't need no dumb equation just to teach me how to calculate success. Algebra.
Woo! I didn't need no dumb equation just to teach me how to calculate success. I am the best. Woo!
High school math.
Woo!
I didn't need this
hey.
Equation to do this.
Hey. Attacking it.
Ugh.
Oh, I've been a factor. Multiplied my capacity from slave into master.
What? I've been a factor, but it's been a factor. Man, two things at once. What?
And then he said, I went from a slave to a master.
Yeah, what the?
Okay, that one we got to play it back.
Whoa.
We're going to come back.
Algebraically, though, I've been a factor. Multiplied my capacity from slave into master. Multiplied my capacity from poet into rapper. Stopped asking niggas questions, started giving niggas answers. That's the truth. This is calculated
Woo!
Murder when I step inside the booth. Premeditated murder when I'm serving niggas truth. This
hey!
Is
hey!
How I educate the youth. Telling niggas read a book instead of sitting in a school. Yeah, I've been that.
Wow.
Prerequisite, adjective, synonym, verb, predicate, backer it. Had to talk to God 10 times before I mastered it.
Like
trademark, fucked around and patented. I
wow!
Oh,
that nigga,
I've been that.
Hey,
swear to God, on God, motherfucker, yes, yeah, you know I've been that.
Hey,
that nigga, I've been that. Stacks.
नहीं मालूम है तो सुन हमें वही था जब यूस मेरे दो थे हमें वही था सुनाने वाले सो थे हमें वही था
Speaking a different language.
That's not English.
That's not English, but we gonna bump to it, do the whole thing. But he said he was getting ties from everywhere.
Okay. So, and this was in India. So, is this an Indian rapper?
And can we subtitle that real quick? There we go.
Okay.
वही था सुनाने वाले
सो थे हमें वही था जब लोगों ने कहा कि तेरी बोली नहीं चलेगी लेकिन आज देखो जाम हुए ए छोटे ध्यान दे रे फ्लो पे अपने गाने पे नाचे बॉलीवुड के पोते मजे ले ले लाला आजा मेरे शो पे क्या करूं बीट पे जब मिलते मुझे मौके मेरे गाने मेरे आंसू को पोछे अंडरग्राउंड यहां तक पहुंचेगा क्या कभी तुम सोचे इंडिपेंडेंट सीन बात कम शॉट ज्यादा दूर करने आया हूं मैं ड्रामे और लोचे जरा पर अकेले है बीच में ही इनका ऑर्गेनिक रीच नहीं अगर एड़े चाले करेगा कहीं पे मेरे बारे में तो तेरे को मिलेगा मेरे जैसा कोई नीच नहीं आउट ऑफ रीच पे हाँ बीच पे हूँ मैं ऊपर वाले के दिए उम्र के लीज पे हूँ मैं छक्के मारने के लिए खड़े लाखरीज पे हूँ मैं दौड़ लगाने के लिए तैयार नीच पे हूँ मैं इंक्रीज पे हूँ मैं डिक्रीज पे है तू खुद को काम देना जानता हूँ प्लीज बोलो क्यों किसी को भी किसी विसी ले रहा मजे मैं बिजी बिजी पहले एजी नहीं था कुछ भी लेकिन किसी किसी से सुना की ऐसे नहीं चलेगा काम तेरा सिपी सबके मुँह पे सिप लगाया काम मेरा चलते हैं पहले come and mess with me इनके गाने लगते जैसे बोल रहा हूँ Mr. Bean
on the track they sound like Mr. Bean Mr. Bean didn't talk bro
hey going on
the track they sound like Mr. Bean they can go rest in peace
wow yeah
से बोल रहा हूँ मिस्टर बीन को रेस्ट इन पीस क्यों करूँ मैं जो तू करे मैं करूँ वो जो ना करे तेरे सर बंदर तेरा तो छोड़ मेरे गेम चेंज मारूंगा हंटर जाऊंगा हीरो हीरो पे छुपा के रखा है तेरे को थेरेपी मिलेगी गाना सुनेगा तो इन्हें नहीं पता कितना सारा मेहनत लगता है बेटा एक गाना बनाने को आइटम होने तक खाना बनाने को रैपर को नहीं आता गाना बनाने को मैं भी एक रैपर ये सुनना चाहते परेशानी है मैंने तो जाने दो
ओ
बिन दैट यस नigga बिन दैट swear to god on god motherfucker yeah say you know I been that Nigga, I've been that. Stacks. Name my little mess of fun.
Dax just said, are you?
Man.
This is what I'm on. What are you doing, you YouTube rappers?
International.
Oh, boy.
Just to get some ties. Flew over there. I'm there. What's going on,
people? All right, YouTube. This one was heat. This one was heat. I don't care what anybody says.
Yeah.
This was heat. We're going to get off here. That man, we got to
listen. That was
we got to listen to that one again.
That took my thoughts to a whole another level. Just everything that I ever researched it told me that I was correct. I mean, every bar that he just said, like, it was certified. I'm gonna play that a couple more times for real.
Yeah, we're gonna listen to that.
All
right, YouTube, woo. We're gonna peace out of here.